For question number 27, we look at table 1. In table 1, as we mentioned in the question, the tension is greatest when the weight of the attached mass is also the greatest. So out here in table 1, we can see that the weight out here is 300 newtons, which is the largest value amongst all the other values, and it is going to have the tension greatest for trials 6, 7 and 8. So we have all the options given out here, and trial 6 is given, which is option D, and it is the correct answer.